Disney fans do we have in the audience?
Yeah!
How many Square fans do we have? One of my goals also when creating Video Games Live is I wanted to help usher in a whole new generation of young people to appreciate the arts and to appreciate the symphony. So wherever we go all over the world, you know, a lot of people, especially younger people, are seeing a symphony for the very first time. So it's really cool. This is not a new concept though. In fact, one of my heroes, Walt Disney, was doing this kind of stuff over 75 years ago. Anyone see the movie Fantasia?
Yeah.
In Fantasia, Walt Disney took traditional classical music, and he put it to animation and cartoons in order to, you know, bring symphonic music to young people. So a very similar thing that we're doing. So I thought what I would do is something special. We're gonna play the music to this video game. But I got together with the Walt Disney Company and to put together a video that is all of the Disney characters that appear in this video game, except the way they appeared in their original Disney film format. So pay a little homage to our heroes and kind of do a little twist on what Walt Disney did so many years ago. So I hope you enjoy this. This is the music to Kingdom.
Thank you.